I think not. Mostly because I feel that we should stay out of civil war in general. I feel that the reasoning for striking Syria is valid, since we actually have evidence that there is civil war in Syria. But I don't understand why we should go to Syria and not Darfur, for example. There have been a lot of conflicts these past couple years, and I feel that picking and choosing is just kind of weird and not fair.